Melodies, it was rare that he would be rapping. He would always be singing somebody's song.
We are the world. Come on, fellas.
We are the world. We are the children.
We are the ones to make a brighter day. So let's start building.
We are the ones to make a brighter day. So let's start giving.
Always be singing somebody's song.
I don't really listen to too much like hip hop.
Right.
I usually like listen to slow songs, like slow old songs, like stylistics.
Right.
Dramatic.
Let's sip this glass full of time. Aspects, color designs, key points that'll blow your mind, girl.
He was like a R&B singer.
Now I just came here to get my moving man and something newly scripted, and I want you up here.
Tops, grab the mic so you don't react. The double S polo shirt, put the hat to match it.
Put the hat to match.
When I had the red and black lumberjack, put the hat to match. Put the hat to match.
Put the hat to match.
I.
That I am Biggie Smalls. I have.
But how did this even?
I have.
Who wanted the garlic nigga flaunting that Brooklyn bullshit? We on it.
Biggie, 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 can't you see? Sometimes your words just hypnotize me. And I just love your flashy ways. Guess is why they broke in your soul, babe. Biggie, 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 can't you see? Sometimes your words just hypnotize me. And I just love your flashy ways. Guess is why they broke in your soul,
babe. NY, on to DKNY, Miami, D.C., prefer Versace, all Philly hoes go with Moschino, every cutie with the booty, boy the coochie, now who's the real dude, meaning who's feeling the shit, them niggas ride this, Frank like push the shit, on the Lexus, LX, 4.5, bulletproof glass tips if I want some ass, gold glass sleepers, ask what you like, that's how most of these so-called cases pass, at last, a nigga rapping about runs and bras, tips and bras, menage a trois, sex and expensive cars, it still leaves you on the table, condo paid for, no car payment, at my arraignment, no for the cleaning, your daughter's tied up in the Brooklyn basement.